The UCI program, developed in 2018, recognized the need to provide high-quality vocational training for Unity-authorized training partners through certified instructors. The program has grown to provide support to several teams and stakeholders inside and outside of Unity 3D. UCIs are Unity experts and pioneers of instruction. They are experienced teachers who exhibit Unity 3D development skills. They are pioneers in professional education who continually learn and develop their Unity 3D and teaching abilities. They teach and train Unity users to accomplish and achieve their production goals. The goals could be to help the designers gain Unity certification for preparation for work and create models of virtual reality, VR, to help medical, architectural, engineering, and other science professionals. Ultimately, UCIs allow practitioners to build Unity 3D solutions to challenging issues through industries and interests. On behalf of Unity's accredited educational partners, a Unity 3D trained teacher provides instructor-led courses. They also provide Unity Enterprise training, participate as instructors or moderators in live learning events, prepare other practitioners to become Unity certified, promote the production and creation of content for internal Unity developers, and participate in several other training activities. UCI is a diverse and welcoming technical culture. If you have joined UCI, you can receive your Unity accredited teacher badge, discounted test coupons, Unity training materials, and training materials. Workshops will also be provided to a global trainer group. You will have access to demonstrated content and activities such as the UCI Summit. Unity is a multi-platform game engine which makes creating high-quality games significantly easier. Unity is ideal for creating 2D indie and mobile games. Unity is Google Play Store's number one creative tool. Unity certification will empower you as a game developer to achieve your dream work. These are certificates that are recognized within the sector, issued directly by Unity Technologies. Part of Unity's charm is that it is free and incredibly easy to download and use. While you need some C# programming, you can construct a simple game with very little knowledge of coding. Since promoting yourself online as a creator is such convenient these days, it can be difficult to stand out from the crowd via platforms such as LinkedIn. This is why you have to develop your resume by incorporating skills and credentials to show your abilities. To this end, Unity certification could only be a positive option. Unity certification is designed to show that you have a degree of competence and experience in Unity growth to prospective employers, clients. Instead, you can pass individual exams for a variety of specialized skills within the broad category rather than earn a standard certification as a Unity developer. The program is also available to universities, schools, and colleges. Each of these certifications is the product of cooperation with experts on the subject. Certainly, if it is a little thing, it's a blessing for your resume. If you are a creator of self-learning Unity and looking to put more certifications on your LinkedIn, Unity certification is a great starting point. The ecosystem of UCI is growing, now a team of over 100 trainers in more than 45 countries. They thought it was high time we brought together everyone to strengthen relationships, learn about each other's business, and find ways to expand and represent the creators of Unity worldwide best. That is how the UCI Summit came into being. Unity's first ever UCI Summit began in November 2020. During the two-day online event, Unity brought together current and up-and-coming Unity-trained teachers. Unity experts can discuss best practices, learn about the exciting trends in Unity, and share previous experiences. For 2 days of learning and cooperation, leading figures in education from more than 40 countries gathered. The diverse range of members has expressed a vision of raising Unity qualification to new standards. Some highlights of the UCI Summit included training lectures on how the curve of Unity is resolved, how Unity's curricular structure is to be used, practice Unity training tips, XR materials such as the VR teaching, Unity Mars, and more. Unity 3D is the most popular game engine for mobile games, computer games, and console games and operates on more than 1.5 billion devices. In addition to games, Unity is increasingly being used in 3D modeling and simulations in other industries such as film, automotive, and architectural engineering. Different companies you might have thought at first glance had nothing in common: BMW, Tencent, Pokemon Go, Niantic founder, director Jon Favreau, and Skanska, use Unity 3D to produce their goods. Even Zuckerberg considered Unity as a natural medium for developing main platform services in the ecosystem of virtual reality, such as an avatar, content marketplace and app distribution store, which makes the number of Unity developers growing and increasing. Thanks for checking out our video on the Unity 3D Certified Instructor Program. If you want to support us, like and subscribe. And don't forget to leave a comment. Be sure to check out our other videos as well.